Welcome to the latest update program. The topic of discussion is SCO summit to be held. PM Modi will travel to Samarkand in Uzbekistan to attend the Shanghai Cooperation Organization, that is SCO summit. This SCO summit will be held between September 15 and 16. This will be the first in-person summit after the 2019 summit in Bishkek, Kyrgyzstan. After the 2022 summit, the presidency of the SCO will be handed over to India for the next year till September 2023. New Delhi will most likely host the next SCO summit. Among the leaders who have confirmed attending the event are Vladimir Putin, Xi Jinping, Shahbaz Sharif, and Ibrahim Raisi. During the summit, the leaders are expected to review the organization's activities over the past two decades. They will discuss the state and prospects of multilateral cooperation in the future. Topical issues of regional and global importance are also expected to be discussed at the meeting. The leaders at the summit are likely to discuss the war in Ukraine and the situation in Afghanistan under Taliban rule. Now, information about SCO, that is Shanghai Cooperation Organization. SCO was founded in 2001 in Shanghai. It currently has 8 members, namely China, India, Kazakhstan, Kyrgyzstan, Russia, Pakistan, Tajikistan, and Uzbekistan. Iran, Afghanistan, Belarus, and Mongolia have been granted the status of observer states. The organization mainly focuses on regional security issues and development.